40. Oh no, hold on, 40 serve.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Did I put on that ball? You can't. Do not do anything near that court. Don't do anything. Don't do anything. Nothing. Apart from sit down.
The problem is that well, you have not been really a trainer, so you haven't had much time to practice. So you need to go down. Right? You have to do anything over the ball.
No matter what's happening with the ball, you have to keep the racket face closed. You can't have the racket face that is coming under the ball. You have to go over the ball. Right? If the ball is going very high on you, You have to go for what we call it, what's a heavy spin, where you're going off the side of the ball and go under the ball. So you have to go. You're running away a little bit too much. I need you up closer so I can get you to practice the heavy ball. I need you where I can practice the heavy ball. Straight up, straight, that's what I'm saying, you have to stand up strong on the left. leg and go straight up with the racket. Look at it, go straight up the face. Yes. Ready, go. Stand up strong on the left leg, do not go back. Straight up. Come on, come on. Stand up strong, don't go back. No, wait, take it out, let's go. That's why it's not a bad try, but I want you to what's the score over there? What's the score? Not 15, you just start. She won a game, she won one game. Who won one game? Oh, this is the third game? So this is the third game? Okay, and it's love, what, 50 love? Love 50, all right, continue. Less talking, Kara, and more focus on what you do. Kara, 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 don't do that. That's not your job. Because nobody calls it out. It's not your job to call it over there to out. Your job is to call it out when them service on your side. When them go call it out, when call it out. You know where the point? Let them call it. That's not your job to call it. Anyway, you lose that point. You lose that point, you catch by the ball. So it's not 30. Cara, please stop serving ball in net. Ready. Straight up. I want to go straight up. Straight up. You have to be strong on the back leg. Strong on the back leg. Straight up. Good. Strong on the back leg. Strong on the back leg. Straight up. Ready? Strong on the back leg. Come on, you're under the ball. You're under the ball. Why your racket face turning up under the ball? Stand up. Don't go back. Ready? Stand up. Strong back leg. Prepare. Means the racket face turned up like this. The racket face needs to stay straight, broke up. Alright, stop hitting your first serve in at the net. It happened enough time for you to realize that you need to change something. Don't hit the ball in the net. You're a big enough girl, you don't need to go in the net. Cross like this, need the frisbee down here. Out there, not here. That's more like it. Frisbee, keep your racket disciplined. Over the top of the ball. Go follow the ball, not across it. Good. All right, Alright, here we go. Big on balls. Big on balls, kind of cut. What?
Thank you. Where are you running to? What are you running forward? Gotta stand up strong on your back leg. I said that already. Your back leg is the most important part of the stroke.
Thank you. Thank you.
one out.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, sir.
What is the first one?
Thank you. I believe in the power and the beyond all, and the Thank you.
just bring it back. Correct. You see, until you have a problem with it, you will never fix it. At the moment, I am the only one that have a problem with it. That's why you're not fixing it. I am the one that has a problem. That is why you are not fixing it. Anytime you start having a problem with it, you will not do it again.
Thank you. Damn it! Well, I should have been. It looked like the damn thing. It looked like the damn thing. Oh yeah, it's still.